I can't see anything.
All right. Wow. Did you see it? I wonder why there are a couple people around this. Hey, how you doing? We're live. How you doing? I'm Michael.
Great. I'm Gal. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Gal. You got a working prototype this year.
I got an interactive design concept.
Okay.
A new one, improved, simpler, faster. And I even brought a live, you see, working prototype, early working prototype from our labs. So let me show it to you.
Please.
Sure. So we improved the technology. So all you need to do is just clip the item on the top. Foldimate simultaneously folds them for you. So you can get all your laundry done in less than 4 minutes.
And you never get a paper jam?
You might, but you need to trust our engineers to avoid it.
What's the, you know, obviously you're not to market with this yet, but what do you think the price point is going to be?
We're very, very, we're trying very hard to make it affordable. So around $980 is our target price point for this model.
It's really not bad, especially when you talk about the efficiency and, what time it can save. That's not a bad price point when you think about the cost of a washer or dryer, too. Now, let me ask you something. You think this will be out in a year or so?
So what we're doing in 2018, we're merging the technologies. And in 2019, we're going into the manufacturing phase. So by the end of 2019, we're hoping to get the first shipments out. We also announced last week that we're exploring partnership opportunities with Bosch Siemens Home Appliances Group, BSH Home Appliances Group.
Congratulations, that's wonderful.
We're exploring it still, but we believe that that would be the best way for us to get to your home.
And you, this is a consumer model. You see this as a consumer model, and then there'll be an industrial model as well.
Yes, we have a lot of interest from laundromats and other commercial applications, and we're putting it on our roadmap.
I have an introduction I have to make for you at a separate time, so I'll take your card. But this is really phenomenal. How did you come up with this and want to do this?
Very simple. First, I wanted to save my marriage. Second, I'm really one of the worst folder ever, and my wife doesn't approve of my folding quality.
You know, are we brothers from a different mother?
Maybe. You know, I think most of us will relate to it. But I said if I had something simple that I can hop out at home, like a washer and a dryer, or a dishwasher, for example, I do only the dishwashing at home with a dishwasher.
Right.
So Foldimate is like my dishwasher.
And, by the way, you can do it in 4 minutes so you can get back to watching football.
By the way, if you have kids, my kids are fighting over who is going to do the folding, so you just watch football and they do it for you.
Is it safe for them? They can't get their hand
caught? Very, very safe. This design concept, we got it with kids. We put it in front of kids and customers, and we're receiving a lot of feedback, and it looks very, very easy to use.
You think 2019 it's going to be available in stores nationwide in the United States?
End of 2019 is the first shipments. Early 2020, stores.
And you're based in Israel?
No, it's a U.S.-based company. Yep. We're from California, L.A. area, and R&D is in Israel.
Okay, great. Thank you so much, Gal. It's a pleasure to meet you. Yep. Wow, there are people freaking out about that thing. It is unreal. Stand still. Unreal. Unreal. Unbelievable. We finally saw it in action, the Foldimate. The Foldimate in action. Unreal. Did you see the Foldimate in action, Dave?
I know.
How bad do you need a Foldimate?
If I get a Foldimate, I mean, my wife, I think, would just fall in love with me once again. She
Wow.
would definitely fall in love with me.
Hey, Kat, can you get Gal's card and give him one of mine? I'll give you mine to give him. I have an introduction to make for him that's...
Foldimate?
Yeah, that could... You know, change his fortunes.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh,
there you go.
I know who.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I think
this. Mike.